in the garden of rural chastity for the convincing of the dead to sleep until the end of time upon the fallen leaves your bed. And when to wake amidst the broken bitten pleasures of a dreamscape of glories and Sunday sundried treasures, to take the battle in the corner to the completest of the fray, and to live a thousand lifetimes in the decades of decay, in the hate and weariful world that embitters all that's fair. Who is bold to say that living is all that deadness cannot care?